Intel sniper. Quiet. Cypher's assassin.
I will say, though, I feel like this would be...
Finish her.
I feel like this would have been a lot easier if it was dark.
She's one of the skulls. Hurry up and kill her.
No. Killing her would be a waste. Bring her back here.
I ain't killing her.
Boss.
You'd have to be a damn fool to kill someone that looks like that. Give me that gun!
Boss, you're not thinking of bringing her back here, are you? She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent of her abilities. She is not setting foot on this base.
Oh, helicopter's already coming in.
Can't believe you took her down alive. Now bring her back here. Let's find out what she really is.
This is too dangerous. Kill her. Don't bring her to our home.
This is the boss's decision. I'll send the extraction chopper.
Boss, you know I've always got your back. But if you bring her here, I'll just have her killed.
This is Pequod.
You'd be a damn fool to kill her. But then again, she's pretty fucking deadly, so you... Okay, this might be a fool's errand.
This is Pequod. On station at LZ.
Maxie, you better not be licking her face. I'll be back for you, Huey.
Departing.
That was actually pretty fun, I gotta say. It reminded me a lot of the end boss fight. Though, in my opinion, the end boss fight was a little better. Just because it felt a little bit more unique. And this was more in an open area where you can just... It was easier to follow her. Really? Close up of her breast? I mean, they're nice and all, but... That was like a really big close up. Be some shit if she's just hanging on the edge of the helicopter. I mean, we know she can turn invisible. Ooh, S rank. I mean, I will say this. I'm not saying like the boss fight sucked or anything. It was actually pretty fun. It reminded me a lot of the end boss fight. I just personally think the end boss fight was just a little bit more unique. Is that a jet?
one bogey on our six. Steady at 0.4 miles. It's tailing us.
Don't lead it back to Mother Base.
Roger. We'll shake it off.
You know what you have to do. Open that door.
Incoming.
Oh, fuck. The entire time. That's an impressive thing. That's enough to get my boner ready. I just realized how much blood is on his head. Is the dog in the front seat? Seriously? So she can turn invisible and evaporate through objects. Okay. Why do you have a laser on me? Must be for her. What? I think she's humming.
Seize her. Fire. Miller. She saved the boss.
She was saving herself.
Fire.
Put her in the cell.
Boss.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. Take her away. What are you waiting for? Move!
Damn, she knows how to rock those hips.
Boss, you are going to regret this. That woman...
I know. She knows our location. Either way, one of these days we're gonna have to kill her. But now is not the time. Time comes. I'll pull the trigger.
You know, after playing this game for a while, I actually really like Keith Sutherland playing Snake. I do prefer David Hayter, but I actually don't mind it. I'm still wondering though why they did that.
Boss, about the sniper you extracted, quiet. We set up a cell for her on the medical platform. The medical team is looking into her abilities. I'll let you know if they learn anything. And boss, leave Miller to me. If we manage to get some intel out of Quiet, that should satisfy him. In the meantime, get on the chopper. You need to head back to Afghanistan. Make contact with Emmerich.
Good dog.
What the hell? What the hell is this doing here? Alright, where is the medical bay? What the hell is DD doing? DD, get your fucking ass over here. There you go. I want him in the car.